National Black Doll Museum, located at 288 North Main Street, downtown Mansfield. I invite you to join us for Abolition Day, a free community building fall event taking place on Monday, October 9th, 2017, on the South Commons here in Mansfield. The event commemorates Mansfield's proud history of standing together against injustice while standing up for freedom during the most tumultuous times in our country. On Monday, October 9th, Abolition Day will bring a host of insightful, exciting, and one-of-a-kind events to the South Common. The event kicks off at 11 a.m. with a theatrical performance of the great Mansfield Freedom for a Slavery Riot of 1836, a new play about Mansfield's first big stand against slavery, presented by the All Stories Theater Company, the first ever running of the Harry B. Chase Jr. History Hunt, the museum's newly created Scavenger Hunt, which encourages players to travel through downtown Mansfield and stop in at local businesses for clues and stories of Mansfield's past. A vendor marketplace highlighting local artisans, business, food vendors, and nonprofit organizations serving our region. Child-friendly activities like face painting and balloon art. A concert performance from world-renowned musicians, Nzinga's Daughters. All events on Abolition Day are free. In case of rain, the reenactment and concert will be held inside the Congregational Church of Mansfield at 17 West Street. For more info about this event, call the museum at 774-284-4729. Please, come celebrate with us.